So I am playing an internet video game right now, and someone appeared in the chat window, a player named Death Note, and it reminded me of this anime where a teenage boy found a notebook that whoever's name you write in it dies. And that got me thinking that if I had that notebook and I had known that evil creature's name, I guarantee you that I would have written its name in it as soon as possible to get rid of the evil thing as soon as I can.